how come you have it in your car, though?